now it's time for the hammer to fall.